Last night, the United States brought the world's number one terrorist leader to justice. Abu Bakr Al-Baghdadi is dead. He was the founder and leader of ISIS, the most ruthless and violent terror organization anywhere in the world.